This is BBC One. Now, the 9 o'clock news.